did he look slick? He was the shortest and the skinniest. Father of the Constitution, defended it until he died. Great writer, but narrow in mind. Federalist Papers did just fine. Thought church and state should be separate. In the shadow of Thomas Jefferson, couldn't stand good old Hamilton. Couldn't make his mind up on the thing. Like the park.